Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to go over a glitch to help you get Wolverine in a pretty easy fashion, if you will. First off, we got to thank Orange Guy for showing us this glitch. I'll put his link down in the description. But either way, first things first, you want to jump out, grab a choppa as soon as you can. You're going to need some weapons, of course, and a llama, I think. Yep, that's a llama. Can't ever skip over on a llama. Let's grab this choppa first and some weapons. We'll grab that, and then we'll head over to Wolverine. I'm going to throw a map up on the screen for you to show you where you need to fly. He follows this path, and again, it's really easy. Once you learn this glitch, you can get him 99 out of 100 times. So, like I said, we grab some weapons, and then we're going to head on over there. I'm not going to use my shield yet. I want to wait. There should be a slurp truck over there. Slurpy. I'm going to use that to shield up. Just in case. Use a 750 XP. Let's see. Try to make sure to search it. XP. Sorry. Alright, let's get back in here and head on over to Slurpy. Alright, so now we have our chopper and our weapons. Next thing we're going to do is I'm not going to fight the weapon, I'm just going to do this thing. Visualize sound effects. This is only so you can see his footsteps show up a lot further away than it does for normal players. So, flying around the tree height, his footsteps show up a lot quicker than So now we're going to start flying around. Keep an eye out for footsteps to show up. And at the same time, I'm looking out for get in there. Steps. So what you want to do now is just land up and just a Wolverine's body. And then we're going to attack his attention. And we're going to sneak up behind him. We're not going to go straight on him. We're just going to sneak up. And we're going to stay a couple blocks away from him. Get him back in view real quick. Okay, so now what we want to do is we want to build four ramps up. Just like I did, and then two walls, just like that. Now, you're gonna see he can't, he doesn't respond to me. I'll shoot at him, he'll look at me, if I can find him. There he is, all right. He's gonna turn back, just like that right there. But he won't come. And that's it. There you go. It was simple as that. that is how you take Wolverine out of the glitched method. Oh, come on. Sometimes it can be a hassle. Now grab his claws and go do whatever you want. Go win. Get yourself a VR for the day. So, I've also got some plans on the CD. So let's go into Battle Labs. Sometimes it doesn't exactly work on the first attempt. So what you want to do is let him start coming up your ramp and shoot across. You'll see right here. Four up. Two walls behind. So here's what you do if it doesn't work the first time. He's gonna come back for you. You can tell. So now I want to shoot across as he comes up my ramp and build up four high again. And two walls behind me. Throw a roof on for good measure and try it again. There you go. He'll just stay there. So, there is the new glitched way to get Wolverine's claws, and it's as easy as anything. Alright. Thanks for stopping by. If you liked it, feel free to give me a like if it helped you. Like the video and subscribe. We'll see you next time.